How you feeling after that, Peter?
Pretty good. I just burped. Yeah, I'm feeling much more relaxed now. There'll be a couple more minutes before they bring the next one. I'll be good and ready for round two. I'm just going to have to use this time to stretch out, get back in my mental game. And I feel very optimistic about achieving this tonight.
Peter, do you have any words of advice for future competitive eaters?
You know, it's 80% mental, 20% physical. And the whole point is to prove something. Prove that one man can eat more than any third world country. And I'm going to stop talking now.